Question number 4. A, B and C were partners in a firm, sharing profit in the ratio of 3-1. A, B and C are partners, sharing profit in the losses of 3-2-1. They admitted D as a new partner for 1/8 share in the profits. Admitted D for 1/8 share in the profits, which he acquired 1/16 from B and 1/16 from C. So what he is doing, he is taking 1/16 from B and 1/16 from C. Is that clear? Okay. Calculate new profit sharing ratio of A, B, C, D. This question was the part of Delhi 2016 question paper, dear children. So let's start. What is A's share? A's existing share was 3/6. So 3/6, and A is not sacrificing anything. So come on B. What is B's existing share? 2/6. 2/6. How much B is sacrificing? 1/16 in favor of D. So minus 1/16. Then come on C. What is C's share? C's share is 1/6. 1/6. How much C is sacrificing? C is sacrificing, children, 1/16. 1/16. And what is D's share? It is given directly. 1/8. So D's share is given 1/8. Now simply we need to calculate. A's share is 3/6. B's share we need to take out LCM. Okay. 16 2 32, 16 3 48, 6 8 48, 8 2 16, 16 3 48, 3 1 3. So ratio will come 16 minus 3, 13/48. B's share, A's share is 3/6, B's share is 13/48. Let's calculate LCM for C. So 48 will come, 6 8 48, 8 1 8, 16 3 48, 3 1 3, 8 minus 3, it become 5/48. And here ratio is given directly, 1/8. So A's share is 3/6, B's share is 13/48, C's share is 5/48, and D's share is 1/8. D's share is 1/8. All denominators are different, so we can normalize. 48 will come. 6 8 48, 8 3 24, 48 1 113, 48 1 15, 8 6 48, 6 1 6. So dear children, the new profit sharing ratio among the partner is 24:13:5:6. I hope the question is clear to everyone.